In this video, you'll learn what steps you can take if a game on your PlayStation 4 home screen is marked with a padlock. You may also want to watch these videos to learn more about downloading PS4 content from the PlayStation Store. One reason a PS4 game may be locked is that you haven't purchased it for your PlayStation Network account. If you try to start a game that you haven't purchased a license for, the message, "Cannot use this content," will be displayed. To play a game, you must either sign in with a PlayStation Network account that owns the game, or visit the PlayStation Store and purchase the game for your account. Go to the library and select Purchased to see all of the games that your account can play. If there are other games on your home screen, these could be added by other players with profiles on this PS4 system. If you see a padlock icon on a game that you've confirmed ownership of, go to the Settings menu and select PlayStation Network Account Management, followed by Restore Licenses. Select Restore on the next screen and wait until you see the message "Licenses Restored." Return to the home screen. If your game is now unlocked, then it's ready to play. If not, delete the game and download it again. Don't worry, this will only delete game installation data and will not delete any saved data. Highlight the game in the home screen and press the Options button. Select Delete and confirm your decision. Next, go to the Library and select Purchased on the left. This is where you can browse all of your games, including ones which aren't currently installed. Find the game that you've just deleted, press X, then select the Download option. Wait for your game to download and install, and then try starting it up. If your PS4 game is still locked after trying all of these steps, then you should get help from PlayStation Support. Follow this link, scroll down until you see the section titled "Need some extra help?" and use the button marked "Live Chat." This button only displays during business hours. If you don't see a Live Chat button, check the page again later to get support. PlayStation.